I'm here to spill the tea on Jose Rizal's girlfriends. Let's talk about Segunda Cadigback, his first love. Then there's Leonor Rivera, his childhood sweetheart. And of course, Josephine Bracken, his controversial last love. These women played significant roles in Rizal's life and influenced his works. From romance to revolution, Rizal's girlfriends were not just love interests, but also strong, independent women who left their mark on history.